place is what you make it, and not where you are. Whether on a desert island or sitting on a star, it's according to your outlook. It may be near or far. Paradise is what you make it, not where you are. I heard of an island far off in the sea. I thought it was a paradise where I wanted to be, where I could sit neath the palm trees and watch the sun go down and listen to the ocean. But that is not what I found. No, I found it was occupied. No beach could I see, or I could walk or snorkel or just be me. The housing was substandard. The crowds were everywhere. I was disappointed. Why did God take me there? Then I saw the people, how they lived and got along, how they worshiped together, how they sang their song. They did not think of dying, but lived for each new dawn. I had been to paradise, or I left with a song. Paradise is what you make it, and not where you are. Whether on a desert island or sitting on a star, it's according to your outlook. It may be near or far. Paradise is what you make it, and not where you are. Paradise is what you make it, and not where you are.